Press the bell icon and never miss any updates from India Forums. Colors TV recently launched its new and much-awaited show Belan Wali Bahu, and recently at the launch of the show, India Forums roped in the leads Crystal D'Souza and Dheeraj Sarna, and hear what we asked them. Starting up with Dheeraj, after being a writer, producer and now an actor, how does it feel?
Actually, I go for writing. If all three are my babies, but I think any subject is good only if the writing is good. If you have written a good thing, only then you'll make a good show.
Crystal has been an actor since a long time and you've just played your lead role. What's your take on it?
Actually, I think, and my team and others also think, that that's the best part, that this unusual chemistry. Because in daily life also, when we see the families, there are not that perfect couples, that chocolatey hero and chocolatey heroine. Couples are always different. Kisi ka pet nikla hai, kisi ke thode se baal ude hai, biwi bahut sundar hai. So that thing makes very interesting families. Like, so our couple is very interesting. And she is so beautiful, she is so innocent. And I am like Sadhu type character who is always cribbing, who is always after her life. So, but we share a very good chemistry, which people will love.
Being a writer, does it help to improvise your script or dialogue while acting?
Actually, it's other way around. I'm an actor first. So my acting helps me in writing. So when I write, I act. So when I write, I'm acting also. So now when I'm acting, though, it's like both the things are mixed. When I used to do theatre, so we used to do all the things. Writing, acting, direction. So that theatre is helping me now. Now when I'm writing, so I'm keeping in mind that I have to deliver the dialogues. So that helps me.
Moving on to Crystal, after doing an emotional and supernatural role to now doing comedy, how has it been?
Yes, I have done everything possible. I have played the sister, the bahu, beti, behen. I have tried to play everything. Maine bahut hasaya, sorry, bahut rulaya, bahut daraya. I have tried to portray every emotion, and now it's time to laugh and make you people laugh. So that's why a comedy show, a new show, a new genre, a new experiment, and I'm trying as an actor to be as versatile and give you as much of variety as I can.
Having a 10:30 slot for your show, which is a light and family show, what do you think?
I have no idea what time slot works for what. For me, as an actor, I'm doing my best. I'm giving my best shot. Time slot doesn't matter. Agar chalna hai, toh, I know shows that have gone to TRPs of 14 at a time on a time slot of 10:30. So, tab us time pe chal gaya, is time pe chalega. Time slot is none of my lookout. My lookout is to perform well. My scripts should be good. My dedication should be 100%. And if that is good na, to aap achhe positive cheeze attract kari lete ho. Kyun na hum change kare? Why don't we try to make a change? Why do we say that this slot is for only this? Aap karke to dekho. Try to do it. Try and show comedy at that slot. Maybe it'll work. Maybe people will start watching it, you don't know. Maybe 10:30 is a time when people watch TV. Unfortunately, negativity is on TV at that time, you can't help it. Or unfortunately, adult stuff is on at that time, you can't watch it. You are forced to watch it. Maybe they're watching it just for that reason. So if you put a show of comedy at that time, it can just work.
The star of the show, Belan, tell us something about it.
Of course, the star, hero, heroine, everything of the show is the Belan. Mere show ka mukhya kirdar hi Belan hai. Wo, what a Belan can do and what all a woman can do with a Belan is going to be shown in my show. You know, a Belan can be a blessing and a curse, depends on who's holding it and who's on the other side. But I think, you know, it's amazing that in today's times of smartphones and of Wi-Fi and Bluetooth and all of that, we've gone back to the basics, we've gone back to a Belan, and to show you guys that this is what the root is, this is what it all began with, this is how we filled our stomachs. So a Belan has so much to do with the roots of every household. that I think every woman can relate to a Belan, may not be able to relate to a smartphone, but can relate to a Belan.
Lastly, both of them gave a message to their fans and audiences. Take a look.
I just want to tell all of my fans, thank you guys for supporting everything that I've done till date. You guys always shower me with so much love, and I really appreciate it. And I would really appreciate that in future, when this show comes out on 15th of January, you all stop everything you're doing and watch my show Monday to Friday at 10:30 on Colors TV, Belan Wali Bahu. I need your support. And I want to make you guys laugh for a change.
Please do watch Belan Wali Bahu on Colors from 15th of Jan at 10:30. And you're going to love it. Great comedy, clean comedy. And you can watch it with your family. It's a family entertainer and you'll love it.
India Forums congratulates and wishes team Belan Wali Bahu all the very best.
Hi, I'm Crystal D'Souza and you're watching me on India Forums.
Hi, this is Dheeraj Sarma and you are watching me on India Forums.
Camera person Babaji, India Forums, Mumbai.